As it clearly shows, here in Canterlot, unicorns have a higher class and are more sophisticated than other ponies. Pegasi are only interested in increasing their physical attributes, but they still have a high society. They live in the clouds, after all. Earth ponies, on the other hoof, are a completely different matter. They live simplistic, have no manners, and use vulgar words like, oh yeah, and come here.
Oh yeah, they think they're something better, huh? Applebloom, come here.
You come here!
Oh yeah?